My name is Sarah. I run a YouTube channel known as karunadanielsatori. ASMR. You're probably wondering, what is Karuna, what is Satori, and what's ASMR? Well, ASMR is basically the entire basis of this entire channel, the video you're about to watch, and so on. ASMR stands for Autonomous Sensory Meridian Response. It's basically a long, drawn-out word, meaning that the body produces certain tingles from certain triggers. Now, triggers can range from anything to a scalp massage, mouth the sounds, eating or drinking. Not my personal favorite, but, and so on and so forth. Now, the most common triggers are triggers such as brushing. I'm going to, may I touch you? Spraying can be water or anything else. I'm just going to cover your eyes very quickly. You have beautiful eyes, by the way. Today, I'm going to be giving you ASMR using triggers, but not just any triggers, uncommon triggers. So, without further ado, I hope you enjoy video and get lots and lots of tingles. Let's begin. Bath bomb. H-E-A-L. Thank you. candle lighting. I would have used matches, but my kids, like, I hide them from them, so this was the only thing that I could find. hope you guys enjoyed these triggers. And I've given you a little bit of tingles. If so, you can either explore the world of ASMR now, or there are hundreds, and I mean hundreds, of trigger videos on YouTube currently. Maybe you just, you know, can't get ASMR from me in general, because I noticed not everybody gets ASMR from the same person. So feel free to explore the world in front of you. There are thousands, everything can be a trigger. I very much hope you enjoyed this video today, and if you did, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment, and I will get back to you as soon as possible. No. But I love you with all my heart, honest and truly, with all of my person, and I will see you in my next video.